I like the way Sam runs. He's like hunched over. It's hilarious.
Make fun of my hunchback.
Should get a walk. How's my guy walk? I'll do it.
With the hunchback?
He's the drunk. He stumbles along everywhere he goes. Can't even walk straight.
The sooner you find what I need, the sooner you get behind the wheel of this bitch. Whoa, great job. Nice. Now just give me a sec and I'll get this bitch running.
He says bitch a lot.
Something wrong with him, huh? Should I wash his mouth out with this soap I found in the garbage?
Maybe.
Can make a... What is this? Parts needed, deodorant, duct tape, deo bomb blueprint. Combine together a couple of deodorants in the way I described and you'll have yourselves, a homemade bomb. Just make sure that the deodorant bottles are not empty. Alright, I'm gonna make one.
I actually don't have deodorant. But I can make a nail thingy.
The deal bomb does 5,000 damage. It's like a grenade. That's crazy. I'll save that for like a boss or something. Do you need anything? Any items?
I think I'm okay.
It's even worth spending all this money on like upgrades, upgrading your weapons and stuff. It might not even be worth it. Red kit's nice. If you want to make a bomb, don't think you can buy deodorant though. I have one deodorant. I'll have to find some more.
If you're in need of supplies, keep looking. You just saved a lot of lives, mate. May have even saved Anne's. Thank you.
You can come get a reward from this dude, Steve or whatever. Flimsy sickle. Hell yeah. The girl's glitched on the table in here. She's in it.
She's damn, I'm good. Of it.
Oh, level up, nice.
Thank you.
did a point in a drunken master. Try it out. See if I can upgrade that sickle on some stuff. Repair it. Yeah, ran out of money now.
Yeah, I'm looking at the quest right now.
Find Marcus, fix the transformers powering the lighthouse. Get the flares from the wrecks on the coast. Help people on the lighthouse. Find a way to get in the lighthouse warehouse. Find Anne's teddy bear. And look for Kelly's husband, concierge, in a diamond bungalow. Bring fuel from the gas station to burn the bodies. We can do that one, I think. Gas station down at the end of the road.
Yeah.
It's really far away. We don't have a car, though. Is that car that we dropped off still here, you think? Look at that sand bee with the big shovel.
I guess it's not here.
Something good in here?
Bandages. wonder which bungalow has the teddy bear in it. I read a strategy, I think. You can like cut their arms off so then they can't swing their big arms around and knock you down. Don't think we went in here yet. Is this some sort of sign?
There's some alcohol on the ground.
Yeah. Nice. You just took that guy's face off. Get that door, Sam.
We're taking a look.
Hey. Please. You gotta take this excellent brother, Danny. He needs it. He's in bungalow 14. Please. Good. But you better go. He's running out of time.
Take the insulin to his brother. Bungalow, did you say bungalow 14?
Yeah.
Fuck, which one's number 14? Do you know?
I have no idea.
Fuck, let's check the numbers over here.
I think, do we have to check on that girl's husband in here?
Do we?
He's a zombie now.
Sounds like you beat him.
Well, what do we got here?
Look for numbers. Let's see. I don't see any numbers on the fucking buildings, do you?
No. Oh wait, here's 14, yeah, bungalow 14.
Good job. How the fuck you get in?
You find my insulin?
You found my insulin. Mr. Sandy. Too much sugar. Got deodorant now, I can give you two if you want to make a bomb. Right, some dudes say they're trapped somewhere.
In a lifeguard booth by the beach.
Okay. Alright, what else can we do? Go to that gas. The gas one now. Wanna try driving, babe?
Oh no.
Look at Logan's awesome tattoos. They look brand new.